Just for camera purposes, this looks unsafe.
All right.